Forbes named Dwayne Johnson as the 15th highest paid celebrity in the world for 2019. With that, he was the highest paid actor in the world for the year, earning an estimated $87.5 million. It was a remarkable achievement for the wrestler turned actor who topped the list again. Many have wondered how and where Dwayne Johnson The Rock spent his money with his apparent professional success and financial riches. For one, the 48-year-old loves mansions and spends some of his money on acquiring properties. Johnson has properties all over and once said Florida was one of his favorite places to live. He has had about 10 homes in the state, with the price of those homes ranging between $1 million and $3 million. Let's have a look inside The Rock's beautiful $28 million California mansion. Can you smell what The Rock is cooking? It's money. And professional wrestler turned movie star Dwayne Johnson has been making a lot of it. Now he's pinned down a mansion in Beverly Hills, California. Johnson, who has been highest paid actor in Hollywood for years, shelled out an electrifying $27.75 million for the Mediterranean-style beauty. That's only $8 million more than Johnson makes for doing a single film. This state is the newest place where Johnson lives, along with several of his other homes. Come take a look at his growing real estate empire. The expensive home was built for Alex Van Halen, the co-founder and drummer of Van Halen, who completed the property in 1993, according to Dirt. The mansion features 7 bedrooms, 12 bathrooms, 14,900 square feet of space in the main mansion. There's also a detached guest house. A rocking property, the mansion includes a tennis court, pool with a spa, indoor pool, massive gym naturally, a movie theater, and a recording studio which was originally Van Halen's. The guest house is a home unto itself, with 2,500 feet of living space, bringing the total square footage of this estate to over 7,000 square feet. It's private, most people would think twice about robbing The Rock. But the mansion has the added protection of being private and rather scheduled. It's on a cul-de-sac and behind a gateway driveway, and the home's backyard looks out onto a mountain. Trees and hedges line the property, creating a natural privacy border. Living like the most electrifying man in Hollywood? And you just know some papers would pay big bucks for photos of Johnson in his natural habitat. The former pro wrestler is one of the biggest stars in Hollywood, earning around $20 million per with films that have grossed over $4 million in North America alone. Outside the home has an arched hallway lined with hanging chandeliers and columns. Settle down for a movie. Put on the latest Johnson flick or WrestleMania in this rockstar movie theater, which is lined with purple carpeting, matching curtains, and has tiered seats. Johnson got his start in acting in 1999. Where the first ever acting role he had was playing his father on that 70s shows. He also landed a bit part on Star Trek Voyager, where he fought 7 of 9 in what was basically a wrestling match. But his first movie, The Mummy Returns, where Universal Studios paid Johnson $5.5 million for the role as an Scorpion King, an incredible amount of money for any studio to spend on an untested actor. Test some new beats in the recording studio. The Rock might not be a rock star, but we know he has a musical chops. The movie star displayed his vocal range in Disney's Moana, in which Johnson co-starred. Johnson's mother was musically inclined and frequently sang to and with him when Johnson was young. Johnson, who has 3 children of his own, continues the family tradition. Take a lap in the indoor pool. The house has an indoor pool, which is certainly a plus. You might remember Johnson as Mitch in 2017 Baywatch movie. While it was considered a stinker among critics, the film still grossed $178 million on a $69 million budget. That year's Jumanji, Welcome to Jungle fared much better, earning in the vicinity of $20 million and commanding up to 15% of the pool from both it and its sequel. Seeing as how those two films made $1.7 billion at the box office, we would say that the actor was well compensated. Tennis, anyone? The tennis court might be a good spot for The Rock to rock his Project Rock training shoes, which he makes with Under Armour. They sell for $140. There are many pieces of apparel under Johnson's Project Rock line, which include shorts, shirts, yoga pants, jackets, hats, gym bags, face masks, and even various headphones. In 2017, his Rock Deltas were one of the fastest selling shoes of that year, selling out within 24 hours. He has a mobile gym. This home does have a gym, and we imagine it had be a large enough to even Johnson's interest. But sadly, there are no pictures. But check this out. When he's on the road, Johnson has a mobile gym set up by a small army of helpers. The thing weighs 40,000 pounds and he calls it the Traveling Iron Carnival. So, do you also wish to have mention like that? Who doesn't? Let us know in the comment section down below, and don't forget to hit the like button if you enjoyed this video. Subscribe to our channel for more such content. Thanks for watching, and we will see you next time. Stay safe.